Heavenly Father, we thank you for your love and your kindness. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day today. Thank you for the breath of life. Everything we are today is by your grace. We worship you, Lord. Thank you for the Holy Spirit, who is the seal of our promise to heaven. Hallelujah. The Bible says that I can come boldly to the throne of grace, that I may receive and obtain grace and mercy. For we do not have a high priest who do not sympathize with our weakness. And I come today into that throne and I ask for mercy. Forgive our sins, our weaknesses, when we disobey you, when we rebel against you. Have mercy upon our lives. And Father, we thank you for the blood of Jesus. And to everyone under the sound of my voice, hallelujah. The Lord has put this prayer of prophecy in my spirit just to encourage you and to lift you up. Whenever you're feeling kind of down or you're about to give up in life, you're losing hope, my prayer for you is that you won't give up, but you'll keep on going. Hallelujah. You know, my life is a testimony. The mercies of God came and lifted me up. I wasn't a churchgoer. I don't know God. But God is faithful. He raised me up and he delivered me from oppression. Delivered me from demonic attacks, poverty and confusion. He gave me a gift that will be a blessing to your life. And I'm here to announce to you today that I've got good news for you. Because the Bible says all things work together for good to them that love God and are called according to his purpose. And God said, I know the thoughts that I have for you, thoughts of good and not of evil. And the Bible says, to everything under the sun, there's a season and a time. And I decree today, this time, this hour, this minute, the manifestation of God's promise will come to pass in your life as you listen to this prayer. And I see fulfillment. I see accomplishment. I see purpose being fulfilled in your life in the name of Jesus. And I begin to prophesy, your life will not be the same in Jesus' name. I pray the hand of God is upon your life. I decree and declare that you will be a surprise to many. You are born to win in the name of Jesus. You will rule your generation. Right now, I begin to come against any power standing against the fulfillment of your destiny in the name of Jesus. I bind and break every power of darkness that's stopping you to prosper in life. In the name of Jesus. I pray the Spirit of God to rest upon you wherever you are, to lead you and guide you. I decree and I declare setback and failure, delay and rejection, frustration and backwardness be broken in the lives of the people of God in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip upon them right now by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Every spirit of limitation that has limited your ability be rendered powerless in the name of Jesus. Let go, go, Jesus. Go, go. I decree in your life today that you will eat the fruit of your labor. Your expectation will not be cut off. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hey, my Lord, my God, send your fire, Father God, and destroy every power that is stealing our blessings in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. The Bible says that resist the devil and he shall flee. Today, in the name of Jesus, I agree with you, child of God. We refuse failure and I speak advancement. We refuse backwardness in the name of Jesus. I prophesy, go forward and possess your inheritance in the name of Jesus. For the entrance of his word brings light. And I decree that darkness cannot comprehend the light of God in your life, child of God. Hallelujah. Right now I begin to speak peace. I speak joy and happiness. I speak contentment, patience and excellence in your life in the name of Jesus. You will rise from glory to glory. The blessing of Abraham shall be yours through Christ Jesus. I pray for you to prosper in health as your soul prospereth. Right now I cancel every weapon of the enemy that is using to frustrate your furtherance in life in the name of Jesus Christ. Lose your grip upon the child of God. Lose in the name of Jesus. I torment you with the fire of the Holy Ghost, you spirit of witchcraft, you spirit of Jezebel suppressing the people of God. I bind you by the blood of Jesus. Let go now in Jesus' name. Now Hallelujah. Rababa sendereboya. Leboska. Maleke, 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 manderebo sakapoye. God will satisfy you with long life, child of God. You are there and you are worried. In the name of Jesus, I decree that sickness will not take you to the grave. But it is for the glory of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy you will live right up to 100 years old. The numbers of your days shall be fulfilled according to God's word. In Jesus' name. Today, I destroy every manner of death over your life. I prophesy financial increase. I prophesy life into your business. Life in your womb. Life in your body. Life in every organs in your body. Life in every fiber of your being, and I decree success in ministry in the name of Jesus. And I speak wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to every child under the sound of my voice. And I prophesy you will succeed in your academics in Jesus' name. And I pray, let the eyes of your understanding be enlightened, that you may know the hope of your calling in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, Father, I begin to pray for testimonies all over. Child of God, I speak, your story will change. Wipe away your tears in the name of Jesus, for your time must come. Now is your time. In the name of Jesus Christ, I begin to pray that the enemy of your progress is destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus, your enemies will begin to celebrate your greatness. From now on, God will move in his mercy. He will move in his love and righteousness. And he will fight every battle in your life and give you victory. In the mighty name of Jesus, like a flood, God will raise a standard against the evil one. Hallelujah. Oh, man, they will see Karabayanda. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I prophesy that the word that I speak in your life will prosper. It will not fall on the ground. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, I cancel debts over your life. I cancel accidents. I cancel that report over your life. I cancel that operation tomorrow. In the name of Jesus. May the Spirit of the living God visit and touch you right now. Touch them, Holy Ghost. Touch with your fire. Touch them, my Lord. I pray in Jesus' name. I bless you with a wife, my brother. I bless you with a husband, my sister. I bless you with children. Be fruitful in the name of Jesus. I decree prosperity and victory in the name of Jesus. Every demonic wind directed to wreck your life, I said, be vanquished in